7:15 now. The federal agency in charge of emergency management is changing its program that helps those who survive wildfires, hurricanes, and other natural disasters. FEMA says the changes are designed to simplify and speed up the process for disaster survivors to get help. The changes include money for underinsured homeowners, a streamlined application process, and assistance for disaster survivors with disabilities. The rules go into effect March 22nd.